What up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel, Doc TV. We're here with another reaction. We're gonna do Wallie the Sensei 03 Flow. I tried to do a Wallie the Sensei video yesterday or 2 days ago, but I don't know what happened on my screen recorder. It just didn't record it correctly or something. I had an error, but check out this new one. Yeah, we're gonna try to react to it. I just hate to react to something that already reacted to and it just didn't save right or whatnot, but try to check out this new one. This song is a little older. The new one is called From Compton to Balabasas, I think. That's what it's called or whatever. It's something different. It's unique, you know. We're gonna try to do the reaction again. I'll try to get it in. But anyway, let's just check out this one. This one's a little older. But you know, shout out to 03 Grito, you know what I mean? You know, like they say, free that man and stuff, you know what I mean? He pretty much in there doing some time for some probably some you know, stuff he may not have done. I don't know. But it didn't seem like he had a fair run at it when you look at the story. But got a couple of things going on. Russell Westbrook went to LA. Shout out to the Lakers, you know what I'm saying? Back in the conversation. Shout out to them. And then, you know, rest in peace, Gonzo from Caution, man. That was a hard one right there, man. That was a hard one right there. Seemed like he was trying to get his stuff, you know, together and back in line, man. But, yeah, rest in peace to that man. You know, unfortunate news, but let's get into it. Hope I'm saying his name right. Wallie the Sensei, right? 03 Flow.
They don't really, really mean it. Stop spraying like we cleaning. Bodies dropping on that cement. This gonna be your city anthem. This gonna be your hood anthem. This gonna be your favorite anthem. My city out in hell, nigga. Ooh, we need to shake the devil off. Riding around with them big chops. Yeah, we need to shake the devil off. 40 came with that beam on it. Yeah, we need to shake the devil off. I'm from Compton, we love them niggas, do the most. Chop it and make them do the Holy Ghost. This is my old free flow. They got me peeking through the window. Outside is all I know. I never make it out this hole. Because I got a fucking felony. No soul, I feel no pain.
So like they said, like they say, the hub and the dub, hub and the dub. So this dude, he from Compton, and 03 is from Watts, you know. Sometimes, you know, you got a connection there, sometimes you don't, but this is an unlikely connection, but he's still showing tribute to him, you know what I mean? Giving him flowers before, giving him flowers while he's still here. That's what I should say, you know. That's a unique look.
I love my flaws, they make me take a bubble bath and fucking bleach. In hell, I couldn't be no angel. I was born with my life up in danger. Jesus loves me this I know. White coop like he was hopping out the manger. At this point, nothing matters at all. I'm thugging to my name on the wall. Graveyard like Hollywood Boulevard. Keep grinding till I earn my star. Jesus loves me this I know. Oh, why throw me in the quicksand? The more I move, the more I sink. I never make it out this hole. And if you ever heard that Wally died, it's suicide, not a homicide. Before I let the niggas take me, I'd rather take my own life. This is my O3 flow. They got me peeking through the window. Outside is all I know. I never make it out this hole. Because I got a fucking felony. No soul, I feel no pain. Made a hoodie for this 211. That's how I get through the rain. This is my O3 flow.
Man, that beat come in so hard on that hook, man. Damn, man, that's some crazy stuff, man. Like, like he talking about, you know, they get me, it's not a homicide, it's a suicide. You man, you should take that in two different types of ways, you know? Man, it's going tough so far.
They got me peeking through the window. Outside is all I know. I'll never make it out this hole. Because I got a fucking felony. In the streets, my record clean. I love my flaws, they make me mean. Take a fucking bath and fucking bleed. After the dub, we show love. That's just cause we some rocks. Don't pull up on the side of us. This is my 3-4. Wallie the Sensei.
Alright. So Wallie the Sensei, I'll set it right, my 03 flow. Tribute to 03 Greedo. Giving him his flowers while he's still here. That's what's up, man. Check out his other stuff too, you know. He got a couple of, he got that Scandalous, he got that Bopping the Ballad Bass, a new one. We're gonna try to get that in. But you know, until the next time, you know, rest in peace, Gonzo, man, and long live D-Mac.